In a process, temperature and volume of 1 mole of an ideal monoatomic gas are varied according to the relation Vt is equal to K, where K is a constant. In this process, the temperature of the gas is increased by delta T, the amount of heat absorbed by the gas is. See, the process equation for this process is Vt is equal to constant. Now, this is not a standard polytropic process. So, we have to use equation of polytropic process. What is the equation of polytropic process? For a polytropic process, we know that PV to the power A is equal to constant. So, first we will convert this given equation in terms of PV to the power something is equal to constant. For that purpose, I am going to use ideal gas equation. PV is equal to nRT. So, this temperature can be written as PV divided by nR. So, if we put this form, temperature equation in above formula, that is PV divided by nR is equal to constant. So, this will be P into V to the power 2 is equal to nRK. So, P into V to the power 2 is equal to, again it is a constant. So, we can write P into V to the power A is equal to constant. On comparing these two, we will get A is equal to 2. You will get A is equal to 2. Right. Now, the amount of heat absorbed by the gas is asked. So, we know that amount of heat absorbed by the gas Q is equal to nC delta T. And the formula for C, that is specific heat capacity, can be written as R divided by 1 minus A plus CV. So, R is R divided by 1 minus A is 2 plus CV. Which type of gas is given? Ideal monoatomic gas. So, we can write F by 2R which is equal to 3 by 2 R. So, this is equal to minus R by 2 plus 3 by 2 R. So, this is 2 by 2 R which is equal to R. So, C is equal to R. So, Q is equal to N. Q is equal to 1 mole of ideal monoatomic gas into R into delta T. Change in temperature is okay, delta T only. So, Q is equal to R into Q is equal to R into delta T. Right, okay, let me check here. I think R into delta T is not an option. A is equal to 2. So, 1 minus 2 is minus. Okay. Here we did some mistake. Finding value of C. This is equal to minus R plus 3 by 2 R. So, this can be written as R by 2. So, this is R by 2. So, Q is equal to 1 by 2 R delta T. Means option A is a correct one, right?